The Lin Kuel fought with honor.
Once, but no longer.
I will achieve our redemption.
Begin. Sub-Zero wins.
May retreat with no dishonor.
I need to know what you can do.
You will withdraw or be buried here.
Begin. Sub-Zero wins.
Fire burns with hope.
I will not let despair dim my flame.
You have a warrior's heart.
Begin.
Thank you.
Sub-Zero wins.
How do you intend to defeat me?
Pure uncut willpower.
You will need every last bit of it.
Begin. Sub-Zero wins.
Is that garb designed to intimidate?
It's designed to make you a corpse.
It will succeed at neither, Black Manta.
Begin. Sub-Zero wins.
I now know the villain you truly are.
Everyone is always so judgy.
For the safety of all, you will die.
Begin.
Fear that makes you shiver.
Sub-Zero wins.
Is it you, Bi-Han? I am freed from Quan Chi's clutches. Let combat prove your identity.
Begin. Sub-Zero wins. You will fall once I freeze your venom.
I will stoke a special fire for you.
It will not warm the cold.
Begin. Sub-Zero wins.
Your cry reminds me of Sindel's scream.
Want me to sing for you?
I would rather silence you.
Begin.
When do I return to Earthrealm?
We shall see.
You will make good on your promise.
Begin.
King.
I fear no sorcery.
Sub-Zero wins.
move aside, swamp creature.
Disturb me at your own risk.
I am not the one at risk.
Begin.
Threaten my realm, Brainiac.
Mine is collected. I will have yours.
Do not underestimate Earthrealm's warriors.
Begin.
Thoughts.
accidentally. Driven here by magic unleashed as I forced Kotal Kahn's retreat from Earthrealm to Outworld. I was seeking a route home when Brainiac attacked. I could not allow this vile invader to add this planet or myself to his collection. In gratitude for my flawless victory, Batman offered the Justice League's aid. While I waited on him to unlock the magic of inter-realm travel, I provided valuable combat training to the youngest members of his order. But the spells that were devised went awry. Instead of opening a portal to Earthrealm, they opened a gateway to the Phantom Zone. Now, I fight to re-imprison Superman and his followers. They would not have been freed, but for my accidental arrival in this realm. I am now duty-bound to protect it, as if it were my own.